In this video, we will be discussing importance and procedure of Vidyaram Samskara, learning the alphabet. This samskara should take place when the child is of 4 years and 4 months. Alternatively, it can also be performed before the child enters the school. Another tradition says the child is ready for the ceremony when he touches his left ear with his right hand passing over his head. The procedure is as follows: yagna and ahuti, writing the first syllable, reading the first syllable, and shobha yatra of grantha. Brahmana should be invited and fire sacrifice should be performed to invoke blessings of Lord before child officially begins his education. Writing the first syllable, lekhan. Brahmana should help the child to write 3 letters of Hare Krishna Mahamantra in Sanskrit or Devanagari or in local language. He may also write Om Namo Bhagavate Vasudevaya or Shri and Om.
Om Sahana Bhavato Sahana Bhunakto Sahavi.
Alternatively, the mantra is written on sand or in a tray of rice grains by the child. Writing on grains denotes the acquisition of knowledge which leads to prosperity. Brahmana or the father writes the mantra on child's tongue with gold. Writing on tongue with gold invokes the grace of goddess of learning, goddess Saraswati, by which one attains the wealth of true knowledge. Reading the first syllable. The Brahmana helps the child to repeat twice what he has written. He then erases what is written on the slate and applies some dust of the chalk on the forehead of the child like a tilak. Then everybody present there chant Hare Krishna Mahamantra.
चक्षुरं मिलितं येन तस्मै श्रीगुरवे नमः ॐ नारायण नमस्कृतं नरं चैव नरोत्तमं देवी सरस्वतीं व्यासं ततो जयो मुदीरये ॐ
हरे कृष्णा हरे कृष्णा 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 हरे 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 राम 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 हरे हरे हरि वो
शोभा यात्रा ऑफ ग्रंथ भागवत वन गेट्स एजुकेशन टू अटेन नॉलेज Vedic literatures like Srimad Bhagavatam, Ramayana, Mahabharata is filled with knowledge of absolute truth. Therefore, showing respect to these grantha becomes paramount before beginning the Vidyarambha. One may take this grantha in a palanquin if they wish to. Just like any auspicious work begins with prayers, similarly, any new beginning should start with yagna and ahuti in the yagna. Prayer is one of the pure gesture or sentiment. Similarly, yagna is one of the purest act. With this combination of sentiment or faith along with the yagna, all the work becomes successful.
ॐ यत्पुरुषं व्यदधुः कतिदा विकल्पयातमग्रतः तेन देवा अजयन्त सा ॐ सप्तास्यान परिदयत्रि सप्त समिदकृताः देवा यज्ञतन्वानावद्नं पुरुषं पशुं स्वाहा
इफ यू लाइक अवर वीडियो प्लीज लाइक शेयर एंड सब्सक्राइब टू अवर चैनल